2 stream. Last time we played, got really wrecked on the Flame Stag stage. Decided to go collect all of the upgrades for X's suit. So now it's basically going to be a collect-a-thon and finishing up all these Mavericks and the X-Hunters. And there goes fail one of many on attempting to reach this heart tank. There goes two. I have a feeling this is going to take many, many attempts. Nailed it. Yes. Okay, let's proceed. Boss fights, well, I guess it'd be mini boss fights, are mandatory to avoid an extremely jacked up boss fight later on in the game. Thank you. Those mines, though. Maybe it would do a little bit better to get the helmet upgrade first and then come back.
Thank you.
Well, since our armor is fully upgraded, let's go to our normal boss order. Well, it's not full, but it's better than nothing. Damn, it's so close. Oh, a new challenge. Take long. Get wrecked. This is kind of horrible. That's a little ridiculous. Thank you. Way too wrecked. I have to go back and get heart tanks or something. This is bad. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank goodness. Ouch, that was not as effective as I thought. Alright, we're gonna go back here. I feel like we missed the Buster upgrade because I don't have the double shot. Wow, I really did miss it. Thought I got it in the last run, but apparently I did not. Might as well finish that for the heart tank, so we never have to see that level again. fail. There we go. Now we're finished with that stage. For good. Since we're at it, I think we're going to continue with the heart tanks. Better to have sooner than later. That was what we did not want to do. The bike for it. Wow, how the fuck to not crash into that? That's my question. Oh, hello. I did not know that that was there. Thank you. No, come back. Great. Have to reset so we can go get the bike again. Try this for the 30th time. I think we're gonna cut the stream here. There's too many suicide attempts here with these heart tanks. We'll come back to it another time. Alright, and that's it. Take care.